All right, so that dog found something. Bug it. Maybe there was something here that I scrapped. They're all here at all. He loves me. All right, so it should have got a little hot there, but if I do the same thing again, get them divided. Take a couple off, maybe run away, because I saw at least five there, so there's at least five left. And after I got this bat, I'm wondering what other goodies they got on them. Look, I missed something in this house somewhere. Get discombobulated. Preston.
Nothing to worry about. Thank you.
This is a nice firing position. They come at me, they have to get in melee range. I don't think the guns will reach, because the bullet drop-off is way, way ramped up in this. I don't think that hit him. Injured from fighting the Minutemen.
How much you got left in you?
Wow, what a steady hand I have.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Women are just fair.
Personal, just you or
shit! Lost him.
That sounded close. Aww.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
What a great weapon selection. Seal so far is still the best. Everything's got a little bit of armor now. Yay. I can get shot anywhere and maybe not die.
What the fuck was that?
This is gonna go.
Run!
You tough? Come on! Get up! Get up!
Just one guy and I got a dog.
Get off me!
Really a threat. Although he took those two hits like a champ.
I can do this all.
Get off me!
Ooh, hunting rifle. Trying to shoot me with it. But I went exploring, found that guy. Loot this town a little bit, go back and save, then go inside and...
Won't be able to pick this.
I remember there being something in this church I think that, lock safe might have been at.
Hey, grab anything useful.
Why aren't you a locksmith? Bad dog. No biscuit. Following the whims of a dog.
Yeah.
Whoa, fucker caught me by surprise for real. Not alone either.
Let go.
Maybe clip my leg because I can't move. Get out of here before I get into any more surprises. I don't know if that's a separate attack or when I separated them earlier, I just split them up too much.
Thank you.
Wait there. Come on.
I don't know what the hell it is. Out of luck for health, huh? Two adhesive I got here. Well, I think if I combine all this stuff with what I got in town, I might be able to make a couple things. Because I'm running everything in the sanctuary. Find the goddamn dog anytime to drop stuff on him. Just... yeah, of course, there you are now. Crafting stations over to the edge of town. Just for quick drop-offs. Secondary one out here. pick it up later. Oh, I dropped off. And I did it again. You click happy. Go now. It's just right behind me. I saw him.
Hey. Over here. Heads up.
Really bad if I got jumped by something right now.
Yeah.
cloth I can get. Got some clothes. My inventory? Can't scrap from what's inside? Whatever. Bone, fertilizer, and a wild plant. Think any of these count? Alright, so might have a new plant soon. Oh, I don't have it. Them or something. Let me get a little mislabeled somewhere. I like the bobby pin. I'm not gonna craft that just to get EXP. Stuff is too valuable now. Alright, so that's a decent chunk. Of course, it took everything I own to make it, but, you know. I can't upgrade anything because I don't have any adhesives left. That's what I really want right there. I need to go loot some places with adhesives. Gonna spam some platforms and shit again like I did before. Check and see if I can do any useful buildings first, of course. Now that I got some EXP, I might be able to push myself up to a level. I know the main thing I need. Let's see if I got any crystal. I did not. Upgradable security guards. I should figure out how to rig up traps. I've never really fucked with them. I don't really need anything else specific. In.
Thank you.
and the rhythm I had with it before. A little stuck. I'm gonna end up suffocating in the wall. These are not the efficient, right ones that I was supposed to be using. This is. Whoops. Now that I've burned through a bunch of potential EXP, you fucking moron. That's why I didn't have to stay with this before. I need the full limit to fuck with it. So if I didn't fuck that up, I probably would have made it to the limit, or would have made it to a new level. Thank you. This started as a thing just to kill time while I healed before I slept. But after I fucked up there, I feel determined to make up for it by actually getting the level. Not make it there by the looks of things. It's fine, I don't deserve to make it after I fucked up that badly. I need food and water. What else am I missing? I need to start using my drugs. I should run around in the woods, try to get some animals for food. I'm gonna save that red rocket since it's closer to everything. Dry mouth, I need to get something to drink. Is it a good time for a break? Large platforms I can break down for steel. More stuff for steel that I missed here at the Red Rocket, though. I feel like I didn't do as thorough of a cleaning. Maybe not. Not as much too clean. Can't remember if I went through this or not. I don't think I went through any. Well, I went through at least the one in the tutorial. Wow, that's a lot of lads. Still not fed? Of course, now I'm ill. Still not properly fed. I guess pre-war food does almost nothing in this now. I'm just gonna be extra all kinds of fucked up. Well, it's certainly more difficult. Alright, time for a break. Find where to turn this thing off.